Hi there, I'm standing here with Nicholas DeWolff, one of the co-founders of the PGA's new media council. Nicholas, welcome.
Great pleasure to be here. Thrilled.
Yes. So you've been to the conference a number of times.
I have indeed, since the beginning.
So you've been to all of them?
I have.
What is it that brings you back to the Produce By conference?
It's a fantastic opportunity to mix with a guaranteed caliber of producers or individuals who want to go into the production community. So you know that when you're coming to this conference, the sessions that you're attending are going to be of a certain quality and caliber. The output that you're going to get is something that you can take away and really activate on. And then the people you're going to network, they set up an infrastructure for networking that allows you to bump into people you just wouldn't have the opportunity to access in your regular workflow. So it's a really great weekend that allows you to really tap into the community of producers in a way that isn't possible anywhere else.
Absolutely, absolutely. Now, as one of the co-founders of the New Media Council, you've seen the new media presence grow in the Guild.
Thrilling.
How has it grown here at the conference as well?
At the conference, I always believe there can be more. Mm-hmm. There's always a couple of sessions that touch upon that realm. New media, you know, digital, everything is digital now. So when we talk about new media, we're looking at new areas where production is going, whether it be into the transmedia space and how gameplay or game mechanics might come in, the way that post-production is using game engines now. So we're looking into those realms and constantly stretching that council to be of service to the production community. But here at the conference, I would love to see more, because I think that a producer can only become more effective, more powerful in their storytelling if they're aware of the different platforms and channels that are developing and emerging. And so to a certain degree, that's one of the reasons why I'm working with the Oregon government right now, developing an ecosystem in digital storytelling up there and helping grow a number of companies in the digital storytelling space. Because I think that there's too much going on, and it's moving very, very fast. And if we rely just on the studios, God bless them, we won't be able to take advantage of the paradigm shifts that are happening. So it's our job at the New Media Council, and I believe at the Producers Guild, to be at the forefront of those changes and those shifts so that we can inform and influence the industry as a whole.
So do you actually see the Pacific Northwest and Oregon more particularly as a new frontier for digital development?
Well, they're pioneers at heart, and they love to wear that on their checkered sleeves. I think so, definitely, because up in Seattle you have something like the National Film Festival for Talented Youth, which is the world's largest youth film festival. Mm-hmm. They have 14,000 young people come in each year for a four-day festival. Mm-hmm. So already there it has a culture of youth filmmaking, and that's a big influence. You have in Portland, Oregon, you have an entity like Oregon Storyboard, which is building a number of companies in the digital storytelling space, incubating them, accelerating them, and building an ecosystem to support them so that visual effects, game, film, TV, advertising, news entities can work together in a way that's much more effective because they're smaller, more nimble, more adaptive companies.
Mm-hmm. Wonderful, wonderful. Coming back to the conference, are there any sessions you're excited about this weekend?
I'm actually sort of bummed that I can only attend one at a time. I mean, this year seems to be very heavy on the sessions. Other years there have been a lot of exhibitions, and then there's sort of been a back and forth between sessions and exhibitions. And this year, very interestingly, it's very focused on the sessions, very focused on thought leadership, and I wish I could be at several at a time. So I'm sort of trying to look where the cloning development has happened. I'm sort of bummed I can't go to all of them.
Well, good. Well, thank you so much for taking a moment with us.